Hi, this is Gautam Vaid. On behalf of Expert Village, I'm here to tell you about Maya 2008. You can see from that what kind of animation they are doing, what quality of modeling they are doing. Models are generally what? You make the sketch of a person. You can directly make a model over that. Then you have to do texture over that. Texture means like what kind of coat I am wearing. This color of the coat if I want to put on my character. So that is called texture. We have to make it in the Photoshop softwares where we can edit the colors and all. Then we have to put on the models. After the texturing part is complete, we have to do rigging. Rigging means you have to put in the bones into models so that we can animate it. So now the animation comes. Animation is a real work which we do in Maya or other softwares in 3D. What is animation? Animation is acting, purely acting. What you have to act, it is known as animation. If boy is jumping, that is animation. If boy is walking, that is animation. If I am talking to you, that is animation in this Autodesk Maya.